Ja Morant joining us at courtside. Ja, congratulations on the victory tonight. This team wouldn't go away all night. You kind of crept away from them in that fourth quarter. What was the difference there in the fourth quarter?
We just had to be smarter, you know, take care of the ball, lock in defensively, you know, made them take the shots, you know, that we want them to take, rebound the ball, and then, you know, play our Grizzlies basketball on the other end.
You talked about the defense during the seven-game win streak, and it hasn't been very good here recently. Second half a little bit closer to what you guys expect?
Yeah, we still got, you know, a lot of spots, you know, we can get better in. Feel like, you know, we got to communicate. We got to have each other's back. We got to know, you know, our teammates, you know, have our back when we're guarding the ball. Everybody scrambling, you know, everybody involved. But, I mean, you know, the second half, you know, we got some stops, some big stops. Got buckets and was able to come out with a win.
Had to love the balance that you guys had offensively. JV with 20, Grayson with 27, Kyle with 20, JV double-double. You had a triple-double tonight. Everybody getting in on the fun.
Yeah, slight cheese, slight cheese. Say now I'm playing. You know, that's big time for us, you know, to be able to have, you know, so much guys who can do a lot for us on the floor. We had that all season. You know, we just got to keep it going.
Ja, congratulations on the win. Congratulations on the triple-double.
Appreciate you.
Ja Morant.
Big 12,
after the Grizzlies victory tonight. Yeah, we hear you, Ja. There's two of Ja from his triple-double tonight. 122-113 Grizzlies over the Thunder. We got much more coming your way.